Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped! Chica found me, and there's only one security door.
How unfortunate. But I have good news. It looks like you can access the Fazbear Online Pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizzaplex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yeah, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
How would you rate your experience so far? That's great to hear. Now, let's get started. Would you like to take a short survey about your experience?
Are you lost? Don't worry.
It is now time
We're
for some cheese. Yum.
Your parents want you to follow me. My friendly security staff can help.
Let's get some delicious meat. Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
I am just trying to help.
Time to bake. An oven would be ideal.
Delicious. To ensure a safe and timely delivery, our cutting-edge pizza tracker allows you to deliver the pizza to your own home or residence. Additional mileage charges may apply.
Look for the security office in the back hallway. Since there is no flash photography allowed in Montegolf, Fazcams are often confiscated here, mainly because they are only sold in Montegolf. It is a very clever marketing plan.
office and see if there is a way to stop Monty from hunting you.
What's this? Looks like an old camera.
That? It is a fast cam. If you are in trouble, use the camera flash to stun the other animatronics. Keep in mind that it will not work on Monty due to his sunglasses.
According to that message, one of the staff bots brought the key to the Superstar Theater. The entrance is located in the daycare.
and roll! Hey! Little guy!
Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let disconnect the collared cables to remove the old forearm. It is important that you match the pattern correctly. Great. Now place the new armature into the forearm casing. With the new armature inserted, reconnect the colored wires. Great job. Now close the casing. Good job. Now use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure. There is no need to perform the procedure on the other arm. The auto assist did it for you.
My arms are different. Where did you get these parts?
I'd rather not say.
How fortunate. I should now be able to smash through the cyclone fences around the building the way Monty does.
Exactly like he did.
Gregory, you have a choice to make.
Thank you.